Alright, what's going on guys, welcome back to another video, and today I finally have BeamNG. So what I have to do now, let's just hop right into it. So I've already downloaded some of the, some of the maps that are famous. So this is quite a famous one. Let's go to this. Seven trees. Alright. So I've downloaded some mods. Let's go into vehicles and yeah, I have the R35. Choose this one. Sorry if it's a bit loud, but here we go. Alright, new car. I also downloaded the Porsche 911 mod, and we have the GT3 RS. Oh, it's loud. Quick travel. To a new map. Go to the US. West Coast. Alright, what do I have? Okay, just a default car. Default truck. I'm a normal trucker. Let's go.
Send it.
Hello.
I'm spinning out. Ah. No, no, go crash.
Okay. No. Still drivable. Ow! Let's go. No way is like this destructible in real life. Ow. Ow. Okay. New car then. I also have the Hurricane. Let's take the wide body. How do I... Oh, not like that. Oh! Okay. Just... Replace current. Right there we go. Stop. Yeah, it's not coming back after that one.
Ow!
Then I like to do this as well. No, not that. Alright. Let's take a normal car. Spawn you. Alright. Here it is. Get another Huracan because it's my favorite car. Get the performance. Oops. No way. Stop. Yeah, we didn't need that anyway. See what happens if we accelerate and this hill. Let's go. Hello? Okay, yeah, the engine's in. Oh, a car I really like is... I think this is... fan-made? I mean community-made, but I really like this. Look at it, man. It looks so nice. It's like, sounds like an electric car, but it's like... gas powered car. What? Alright, there.
Send it. No, 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 no.
I like just doing. This. Just like see how crush this car can get.
Ow!
Then you can also get out of the car and see what happened to it. Right. Let's go with another R35. This time, let's get the Varus. Also, there's an interior for all these cars. It's nice. Speaker there and another few seats. So I was in the driver's seat and I'm dead. Ow. What is this place? See, this looks like a track area. Let me get the track car of this. Actually, this one. Let's should go back to this car. Let's try this car. Ooh, drift. Okay.
The engine's broken. Well, let's see if we can get the engine out, huh? This car again. Get the Hurricane. Let's get the stock version this time. The braking in this game is a utopia. Then after this, yep. Oh, how is it not catching on fire? Am I able to kill? Alright. Oh yeah, you can also have like actual people driving. Come on. Where is it? What the hell?
Okay.
What happens if I just... Oh. Oh, yeah, it's dead. What is happening here? Oh, it's a fire. And... go. Ow. Up into it. Okay, looks like it's still alright. So to say this thing is that yeah. Oh. This map is big, bro. I'm gonna explore this place. Let's get a normal car. Alright. This map is so big. Alright, what's happening here? There's other cars. Ow. Ow. Alright. Here we go. Let's get this car. Let's go.
Alright. Just turn this thing into a convertible. Out everything in this car. Not enough things. Spider, don't need that. Bumper, don't need that. Fender. Door. Oops. Still alive. Okay. Time to spawn the big guns. That might be it. I don't know what else to do, so just give me some suggestions. But this is it. Do I think it's fun? Yes, very. You think you should get it? Yes, definitely. So I guess that's it for today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.